Eastern clingfish are tiny inshore fish with an adhesive disc on their underside formed from modified pelvic fins. Their disc allows them to attach to objects so they do not get swept away by water currents. Eastern clingfish cling onto different surfaces with their adhesive disc as they move. They inhabit the subtropical rocky shorelines of the Southwest Pacific around southeastern Australia from depths of 10 to 130 feet. They live near the seafloor. The fish are greenish-yellow to orange in color, with small scattered dark spots. They have iridescent blue lines on the back and on the sides of the body. Their dorsal fin is far back on their body. They have no scales. Their head is triangular, large, and flattened. Their body tapers sharply behind. Their eyes are bulging. They only grow to around 2 inches long. Adults are often found on kelp and sometimes on sea squirts or sponges. A female clingfish usually deposits her eggs on kelp. The eggs are guarded by the male, although the female is typically present as well. They are often observed cleaning larger fish by removing parasites. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.